Is their kettle still burning hot? Or is that still going dry? Bob was a whiskey man and his before him. Now so mine. Lord knows I miss them, but I know I'm not alone when I look up to that sky. Where do the old moonshiners go when they die? I've been told that they're living that Big Dipper in the sky. It's their kettle still a burning bright. When I'm alone out there in the middle of the night, sitting with my weed and my wine, I look up through the pines and yep, not that Big Dipper in the sky. South Georgia in 1932, old Uncle John's in a bind, owned himself the only general store for miles, controlled all the farm and supply. But long before the IOUs piled up, people just couldn't pay. So he closed that store and up into the woods he went back to that moonshine. Where do the old moonshiners go when they die? I've been told that they're living that Big Dipper in the sky. That's their kettle still burning bright. Sitting with my corn and my wine, I look up through the pines, yep, not that Big Dipper in the sky. They'll walk with me when it's time for me to pass into that great by and by, and I pray the Lord will forgive me, 'cause even Jesus Christ could use a little wine. Where do the old moonshiners go when they die? What of their stills and pine? Is their kettle still burning hot, or is it still run dry? And where do the old moonshiners go when they die? I've been told that they're living that Big Dipper in the sky. That's their kettle still burning.